Alright, hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Tech It. I love doing that intro, and let's do this. So, in the last episode, we successfully made a wrench. Hopefully, like, we have 60 iron ore. Mm. We need to start smelting this. we made that, after long and painful times of mining, and getting ready, and doing stuff.
Oh, I know what to do to make this bat box work.
What? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna do it.
So now it'll have to go through that.
Hopefully it actually makes it work. What does tungsten do?
Let's search it.
I am. Nothing came up.
Okay, is this bat box, like, is it just not made for generators or something?
I think it's getting power from the generator. What you have to do is, like, if you have a battery, you can throw the battery in there.
Oh, that's what bat boxes are used for.
Yeah, they're used to charge things. By the way, I'm building our base up a little bit so it's a bit more secure.
Mm.
So we don't jump in lava by accident.
Yes. That'll be useful.
I make a tinker table. Ooh.
For that, we need the lots of...
An electronics... This is easy. A machine block.
I have a machine block when I broke my macerator.
Oh, good. Dude, this is actually quite easy.
Yeah.
We're seeing a lot of copper wire.
So the one thing we don't have is an infinite source of wood.
Yeah.
We're gonna make boomerangs.
I'm gonna pause the video, guys. Hold on 1 second, guys. Welcome back, guys. So sorry about that. Another family member walked in. Yeah, they don't know I'm actually recording, so they're all just walking in. Yeah. Yeah. Oh well.
Okay.
I'm gonna make some iron armor for both of us.
Hmm. Nice.
Some complete iron armor because we can easily make it.
Oh yeah, we have a lot of armor now, don't we?
Mm-hmm.
I mean iron.
Good job.
And so now we can just make normal copper, right?
Yeah. Unless you want your own wrench.
My own wrench would be nice.
Alright, so we'll work on that, or you can work on that if you want. Alright, so I'm gonna drop your gear on the ground.
Well, for some reason, this tungsten isn't smelting.
Yeah, I think it's a bug thing. Alright, I dropped all your iron gear on the ground, by the way. It's over there by the chest.
Ooh!
Ooh, you look awesome. So, did you make your sapphire stuff yet?
Yep, I have a pickaxe and a sword.
Yeah!
And I'll make a few other things.
I'm gonna throw my stuff in here, the rest of my iron. Not that we need to worry about us losing our iron, because we have like 35 more iron coming in.
Yeah.
We're overloaded on iron. We have 14 diamonds. What can we do with the diamonds? Actually, how to make an electric furnace again?
I have no idea. Search it up. I think you do something. I think you put something around the normal furnace.
Yeah, and around an iron furnace. So you make an iron furnace like that, and then you Okay. So do you have any extra copper anywhere? No, we need like
I do not.
One
don't know where copper is.
Actually, wait.
Oh yes, I have tons of copper dust.
I'm gonna smelt. Okay, so, smelt that copper dust.
I put it in.
We're gonna make some copper wires, and then we'll make another electric. We'll make a What am I saying? I have no idea. We're gonna need a lot of copper. Also, we don't have any rubber, do we?
Oh, that's something that we don't have. We need to find a few saplings and put on the surface.
Jetpack. Dude.
Yes?
Jetpack.
Oh, let's make boomerangs and jetpacks.
Okay, how do you make a boomerang again? I always forget.
It's just like a few sticks.
Yeah, one boomerang. I know, it's actually a few pieces of actual planks.
Mm.
Which we don't have. Crap. Party invite.
Oh, that is cool.
Hmm.
I'm gonna make the diamond boomerang.
Bit of a use of a waste of our diamonds, dude. Don't waste our diamonds.
It's not a waste of our diamonds if it's gonna be our life's dream.
Good point. So guys, let me know in the comments below.
It says the item is banned.
Oh yeah, might be banned. No, our entire business plan is ruined. I guess
let's make jetpacks instead. Let's make jetpacks instead.
Is that truly a good use of our materials?
I don't know.
Also, we do have to go to the Nether for that, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
for jetpacks?
Also, we need lapis and glowstone, and we do have a bunch of materials that we can use.
Hmm.
I'm gonna smoke this copper dust. We make a bunch of copper. Copper's
nice. Boom. Ooh, let's just focus on building up our area right now.
I'm gonna get started making some circuits and stuff. So we need refined iron. I'm just gonna.
Oh, you need iron?
Refined iron.
Well, you know, now that we have a set home, this wool that we collected before our first video, it's useless.
Yeah, good point.
I'm just gonna throw it in the fire.
No!
No, all that sheep's, all those sheep's that I killed to get three wool have gone to waste. Nah.
Dude,
it's fine. It would be fun to just blow up the Nether using a bed. Oh, you know what the best bomb in the Nether is?
What?
A bed. Like, that's how you blow up someone's base. You just put a bed next to it in the Nether and it just explodes.
I'm asking if there's a shop.
And my armor is just, I mean, my tools are just so blue. Like, the only thing next I can have is a hoe. Oh, I found some iron.
I know this is kind of cheaty, guys, but all I'm getting is a bit of, what the heck?
Come on, don't. Okay, good. Oh, I found diamond!
Get it.
It was under the iron, which is kind of ironic since it's like the next stepping stone after iron.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, lava.
Careful.
Everywhere there's lava.
I'm gonna try to find some glowstone.
Oh my god. That was testy. Aw, oh, dang it. Can you pause the video for a second? I have to plug in my computer.